It was so disturbing for me to see people laying on streets without food, clothes or a shelter.
This is the story of Manisha, a nursing lecturer from Tamil Nadu who has tirelessly rescued and rehabilitated nearly 350 homeless people and gave them a new life.
Ever since I was 9, I would go to my father's butcher shop and work there on the weekends. So with the pocket money I got from there, I used them to buy food, clothes to the homeless people who were near to my neighborhood.
Right from her childhood, Manisha had a strong desire to help people who has been left behind on the streets. And as she grew up, the desire just got stronger.
As I was studying nursing, I realized the difference between sympathy and empathy. Sympathy is when you feel pity for someone's feeling, and empathy is when you understand the pain the other goes through and you feel. I felt whatever I have been doing was based on sympathy, and which is a temporary thing, and I wanted to do something beyond that.
And that's when she thought of providing a permanent solution to the homeless by providing them shelter and a job to make them independent.
Once we identify them, we clean their mess, cut their hair, buy them new dresses and get no objection certificate from the police station and take them to our shelter. If they're not old enough or capable enough, we try and help them to find them a job where they can live an independent life.
Over a period of last 5 years, she has rescued and rehabilitated more than 350 people and gave them a new life. Manisha's story has been an inspiration to thousands of youngsters.